So here are five things that you want to know about the Blanc Pantex Swatch 50 Fathoms collection. So number one, they're releasing on the 9th of September for $630 Australian, and Swatch is telling us this is a non-limited release, but don't expect anything but mayhem. Number two, they're powered by System 51 mechanical movement with 91 hours of power reserve, and this means you can get a cool exhibition case back and some sea slugs and a price increase over the Moon Swatch, which was quartz. Number three, the name 50 Fathoms indicates a water resistance of over 300 feet or 91 meters, and theoretically, you could dive with this thing if you wanted to. Speaking of diving, the first standout model is the Antarctic Ocean with a functional water contact indicator that tells you if there's moisture in your watch. And finally, the Arctic Ocean model that features a no radiation symbol to indicate a lack of radioactive radium, which was used as a luminous material back in the 1960s. But all I want to know is, which one are you going to pick?